When patients are at their most vulnerable, when they're sick, when they're scared, they want to know that the physician is focusing on their needs, not worrying about what's in a computer screen.
I think having more face-to-face contact is going to make patients feel more valued.
Every minute that I spend doing something in the computer is a minute I'm not spending with a patient, finding out that extra piece of information that could have led to a better health outcome.
Burnout isn't just from patient care. It's from all the other things. Documentation, billing, coding.
It leads to impacting you at home. When your kids want to play with you, you're not as acceptable or receptive to their desire to play.
Ambient clinical intelligence will allow the patient visit to work the way it should.
This AI will enable us to keep the more important things in the relationship and make the documentation a bit more secondary. Our EMR has provided us a lot more transparency with patients. If we had labs done that day, then they're able to go back in and use that as a source document.
Having this type of artificial intelligence would improve my time with the patient and provide the care that they need.
Nuance and Microsoft working together, that partnership builds my confidence that we'll really be able to meet the needs of our patients. It's going to advance this technology at a speed I don't think we would have been able to accomplish.